Can you explain to me, what is plasma?
Yeah, plasma is the most abundant state of matter in the universe. It's actually just extremely rare here on Earth. So if you look up into the sky, all the sun and the stars are in the plasma state. It's 99% of our visible universe. So if you start with a solid, you apply heat, you get a liquid. Apply more heat, you get a gas. If you apply even more heat, something amazing happens. You strip the electrons from the nuclei and you get this electrically charged soup. And that's what we call a plasma. It's a super hot electrically charged gas. You can actually control it with magnetic fields. If you apply a magnetic field to the plasma, the charged particles will actually spin around it in circles, and we can actually turn those magnetic field lines into a donut shape and confine them in that shape called a tokamak. It's a magnetic bottle. I actually really like my area of specialty is to heat up the plasma with microwaves. So I actually tune the frequency of the microwaves to that, like that motion of those particles going around the field lines, and actually kicks energy into them. And that's how we get up to these temperatures 10 times hotter than the sun.